and welcome to Storyboard That. My name is Liane, and today I'm going to show you how you can add students to your account. Here I am on my teacher dashboard, where up on the top right-hand side, you can see the student section. Click this blue button to set up your students, where our helpful wizard will walk you through the process. If you have Google Classroom, you can click here to import your students directly from there. If you do not, you can also easily invite students to Storyboard That with a sign-up link. First, type in the name of the class and then click Create Class. From here, you can add multiple classes if you want. And when you're done adding your classes, click OK Next Step. Now you will select how your students will log into their accounts. We offer Google and Microsoft single sign-on options so that students can easily log in with their Google or Microsoft credentials. If you click More Options, you can see the other learning management systems that we integrate with. Another popular option is for students to add a username and password. All of these will provide you with a unique link for students to join your class. You can click this blue button to copy the link and then share it with students in whatever way you communicate with them. You can also click Other Options to choose three additional signup options, add students manually, receive a special link via email to send to your students, or have a PDF with printable instructions emailed to you for students to follow. Once students click this signup link that teachers have shared, they will be brought to the login page where they will create their student account. Students will use the appropriate login method, either Google or Microsoft, or entering their details in manually. Once students sign in to their account, they will be brought to the student dashboard where they can see what classes they're in and any assignments that have been given to them. And that is how you add students to your account and Storyboard That. Thank you for watching and happy storyboarding.